very good morning. I am your champion. I am from St. Thomas Divinity School, and today I come back with the English written subject. Okay, so today we will start capital A to Z. Today we will start capital addition. Okay, capital letter. So today we will do two letter A and B. See how to write A, capital A. First we have to do small curve. Understood? Small curve, then make slanting line. Small curve, then make slanting line. Then come down with a straight line. Sorry, slanting line. Then again we have to do slanting line. Understood? Curve, slanting line. From here we have to make slanting line. Then from here you have to go up in the same line, and here you have to make small curve, small curve, small round. Okay, what is this? What is this? Capital A. What is this? Capital A. Capital cursive A. Understood? From here you have to stand, then go up, make another line, then go up in the same line and make one round here. What is this? A. Then after, how to write B? So first you have to make one. One. Then C curve. One, then C curve, then again D curve, again D curve, and from here you have to make small round. Okay, one, C curve, from here you have to make D curve, again D curve, and from here you have to make small curve. Understood? What is this?
This book, keep your four line book. Open this page, write here HW, mention here date. Okay, now we have to write capital A. See how to write capital A. So from blue line we have to start and go up to red line. In capital letter we should always go up to red line. Okay, so you have to do small curve, then make slanting line up to red line, then come down and do slanting line up to blue line, then again you have to go up in the same line and make round. What is this? Capital A. See like this way. What is this? Capital A. Understood? Capital A. See how to write A again. A. 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 Okay? Then capital B. So capital B you have to start from red line. First you have to do 1. Okay. First you have to do 1. Then C curve. Then from here you have to do D curve. Again D curve and small curve. B. B. Okay. B. Capital cursive B. So this first page, second page and third page, A to Z letter. It so this this first page, second page and third page. It is in your homework. Okay, thank you. Bye bye. Have a nice day.